Man, stay tuned for the video, man. Check this out. Tesla screen is missing. It's on the floor. Why is it on the floor? Why is my dashboard cut? Why is the 8.4 inch back in the goddamn middle console? I don't know. Stay tuned. Subscribe right now. Like, right